He's in the spawn! He's actually a god. Oh, does he have walls now? No, he's just... Alright, time to fucking die. Watch this. I'm dead. I'm already dead. Holy fuck. Monkey Mega. Dominating.
I need to start de-paying my accounts. So what I'm gonna start doing, starting probably in 3 days, I'm gonna start decaying my other accounts out. So only one account stays in top 500, so I don't take up too many slots. So that's what's gonna be happening soon. So I'll only be playing, I'll be basically, one account will be top 500, the rest will decay out. No matter what the SR is, as long as I let it decay for 1 day, or 1 minute, whenever it decays, we'll drop out of top 500, okay?
Oh, gentlemen.
That's my main. That's my second Smurf. That's my third Smurf. This is my fourth Smurf.
I'm your Huckleberry.
Thanks for the entertainment, Calvin.
People with more than one $500 account make me sad. You're taking away a spot from another deserving person. Earn it, retard. No.
I'll thank you. Win to Discord.
Yeah.
Oh, you're winning.
Genji, no D. What the? Res me over him. Thank you.
What? Damn.
Yeah, I'm gonna come up your space.
He's one HP space? Oh, pussy.
Giving you Nana business.
Not enough Nav? Okay. Maybe. I haven't played not a lot of Nav.
Alright, give it to me right now.
What? What? What the fuck was that?
Open division. GG's to them. They put in a great performance though, GNM, so full credit to the team. A bit of a dark horse and really solidifying themselves as a top team within the region. Micro with the play of the game, but it really was a play of the series from Micro, the way just he played in general. Over to you, Bobby J and Racket.
Yo, so to sleep.
Monkey has all,
oh god, I don't have sleep dart. I don't have sleep, I have sleep.
Monkey pulse.
Trust your sleep. Yo, 3, 2, 1, go.
Rumo was just so toxic right there. He just like said something really fucked up.
What do?
You just said something really fucked up, dude. Why are you being toxic to that guy? What did he do?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
And the winner of the T-Mobile MVP The Friend League is... Bang! Fire Gang wins! Congratulations, Fire Gang! Fire Gang is the winner of the Team MVP The Friendly! Congratulations! Fire Gang! Can I get some claps in your chat for Fire Gang? Congratulations, Fire Gang! You win $50! You are the winner! Bang, gang, bang, gang, bang, gang, bang, gang.
As well, with that tactical guys are doing so much work, his positioning has been that far great, and he finally gets it! The Molten Core Hammer kill onto D-Crown! Mangachu must be really happy right now.
Mangu's keeping the legacy alive.
He's gonna screenshot that. He's gonna screenshot
that. He's got a new Twitter banner.
He's gonna want you guys to clip that for him so that way he can have a new Twitter banner as each hammer is gonna be doing 50 damage, and he's very proud of that one.
Let's go! Let's fucking go!
Alright, make a thread. Make a thread! I need my thread now! I need to be indemnified from all everything after popping the fuck off as Bastion, right? Give me that shit, ASAP.
Much better. I might need this later.
Soldier's back in.
What the one widow? Now hold on. Look at my health. Right? I had 200 out of 200, but my hack got canceled.
That's Soldier?
Where's he?
Be careful, pull.
We could push up.
Let's go!
Nice! I popped the cap in their fucking ass! Like I would say, I just popped the cap in their fucking nose! My dude, in their knobs!
I'm going in the back line, I'm forcing them not to turn. Come here,
Reaper, he has ult. Money. 2 months subs! XC, I wish you best to kick some ass in the Watch League season. I might not play, there's a bunch of games that I might not play though. the consequences are coming, dude. The music will have to face it. I will have to face the music. That's okay. We'll be able to stream anyway. So I don't. You know. I mean, I care, but it's like whatever. What can I do?
You have Jackson?
I just take 2k. Yeah, I do. 20.
Ward's his tactical visor at the moment. That's gonna mean that they're gonna be ready to deploy whatever need be against these ultimates. But look, Luffy's just changed over to Zenyatta, so he's gonna have a little bit of a mountain to climb in terms of his ult charge, and Arcsex can be ready to bring out this blade at a moment's notice. Coma's falling low, he's almost down, but he's deciding at 16 health, probably best not to go for that one. Luffy's going to be quickly building up towards Transcendent. That's an over the barrel stick right there, and Arcsex drawing out the blade. Down goes Coma, as does Young Jim. Now Luffy's the only one left, and he's quickly made into two pieces of Zenyatta, but he didn't really want to be, he preferred being whole.
Yeah, no. Zenyattas are best when they're not halved, unlike walnuts, pecans, many other kinds of food. But Kongdu Panthera will be able to reset as a full six-man defense.